actually internal medicine was my first choice, and radiology at that time was just beginning. At the PGI Chandigarh, where I did my post-graduation, I was first on waiting list in medicine, and I was first in radiology in the entrance exam. So that's how I got into radiology. See, I am pretty active in the music scene, hearing good music as well as singing. I'm interested in that. Then we travel a lot, whether for short trips to the mountains or going for longer trips outside. I also spend some of my time in social work. I'm chairman of an NGO called Tamanna, which looks up after multiply challenged children. We have three schools. And then also of late, a group of us has become crusaders against this menace of pollution. And so there's plenty to do to fill the time. I think as a doctor, every patient who comes to you for a diagnosis is a challenge. Every patient is different from the one who came earlier. That itself keeps you going. The rare case you saw which you diagnosed correctly and which could cure the ailment. And also in radiology and imaging particularly, there has been tremendous advancements in technology. We have been at the forefront in Mahajan imaging at trying to get new technology, and that also keeps you passionate, it keeps you going, and ultimately, as you realize, we're all there for the patient. Why are so many tests being done? Are they really necessary? Where on the one hand, you know, people say that why so many tests, and on the other hand, the same people say we want to know exactly what is wrong.